closer. The radio's close to the river, but I need more than this.
Don't sit right.
Let us postpone celebrations. One of the bloody blimps has broken through. Not to worry. I have a contingency plan.
Thank you.
gun is yours. Mr. Churchill assures me you have operated one before.
Mr. Churchill is wrong. But I have pointed at things before.
Heartwarming sight, Miss Fry.
Your remarkably armed boat deserves a share of recognition.
One of my experimental projects when I was Lord of the Admiralty. I haven't always been a man of shadows.
And I suppose this victory will thrust you back into the limelight.
We may have struck a blow against the enemy, but London is still riddled with German agents. Currently, there's a new group unlike anything I've seen before. Theirs is a fanatical, almost religious fervor.
And you believe I'm the woman to flush them out?
Indeed. I dare not approach Mr. Asquith without firmer evidence, but I believe they pose an immediate threat. If you can see to this, I give you my word that once I've battled my way back into Parliament, I shall see if something can't be done about your request. As you are aware, a vote can be far more lethal than a bullet or a blade.
Adrift here within the grey. grows stronger. The world is nearly ready for my return. And so I have summoned you to this war-torn simulation to tell you a story. It is our story. Memory for a reason. Return to me. Follow Lydia and we will speak more.
Are you okay? I don't know what happened. I thought I'd lost you.